This is Wednesday, the 28th of December 2022, and continuing up from where I left off in the film. I'm sorry, for some reason my camera went off. I have no idea what's going on with this camera. For some reason it went off, so I have no idea what's going on with this camera. Seems to be okay now, but for some reason it went off. I don't know why, but it went off for some reason. I can't really see it very well over there, Liam. I can't really see in the camera at all.
Don't go away, you know?
What?
Don't go away.
Why do you have to be so far away?
No.
Will I put the camera a little closer? Maybe. I'm trying to angle this camera. Sorry, folks. I've no idea what's going on with that camera, Lynn. What? I wish to God my family would get those, collect those presents, Lynn.
Yeah.
What?
Hello?
Yeah, it's a good song. For some reason, I can see a lot better with the memory, with the microphone glass than I can with that, without the, with my glasses. It's a lot more clear image with the magnifying glass.
Yeah, yeah.
You know that?
Where's Anna gone? She gone out?
She's in the bedroom.
I'm hiding.
It's for you, Jumbo. Come on, get out of here. Get out of here. Get out.
Beer.
Get out of here, you.
I'm like a bear.
I know. Get out of here.
I'm on three out of six already.
Okay,
good. It's flying.
Come on,
Anna. Yeah. Come on, Anna, get out of here. Miss. What are you doing in there?
I'm supposed to call my insurance company.
You're just sitting in the dark.
I'm trying to relax.
Yeah. What's that?
That's top of over Christmas.
That's nice. Yeah, they haven't worn it yet. That's very
it's
nice.
It's charity shop.
It's lovely, yeah. What do you wear today? What do you wear today? Is that something you could wear with it?
I have black leather pants. I have some black leather pants that I got.
Yeah.
Wear with them. I forgot to call my insurance company. I didn't forget. But at 4:45 I said I'd do it and I would make the toast and then now it's 5, it's too late. I don't know if they were open today.
Good.
The insurance company.
Oh my gosh.
I'm going to call them tomorrow. They're looking sly man today again.
Did you take him last year, Mum?
What do you mean?
Present wife. Together.
I just got her a top there and I'm going to get her, and then I got a few bits, like I got a little bracelet at the church, a little chain at the church,
okay.
A cross on it, and everything. So I got a card from my aunt.
Oh,
it's cute, they were very cheap. I think I only got for half of 150, I got for 75p. Because you're someone very special. I didn't even see that when I was buying it. Is that nice?
Lovely.
Oh, that'd be nice now. Of course, I'm sure. I won €6 on the lottery from last night. So with the €6, I bought a lottery for tonight. Because a lottery here in Ireland is very expensive. You can get a lottery in London for £2.
Yeah.
Here it's €6.
Yeah.
It's very expensive here.
Yeah.
So maybe I'll be lucky.
I have been lucky.
This might be the winning ticket. I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't know whether I'm going out to the hotel or not.
It's a bit too dark now.
Yeah.
I almost get this video made.
It's too dark.
It's too dark. That's it. It's a bit cold out there now as well. I almost get this video made. I've been trying to get this video made since last night.
I know. But if I don't go to the hotel, can I have 15 minutes break?
If you want to. God save us. It's getting really frustrated last night, if I could do the video. It's really getting really frustrated, because that's all I'm looking forward to, and everything else, doing the shaky dance and all the, you know, Merry Christmas everyone, you know, and I was saying to Linda, I don't know why we didn't do it, you know, last night on my phone, we'd love to have done it on my phone, the mobile, you know, the dance in there, the Shaking Stevens, Merry Christmas everyone, you know, remember you were doing the dance to it.
Maybe it's better tonight now because you're in the red dress, you weren't in the red dress last night.
Yeah, we see, I would have liked it on it, so, you know, before dinner on Christmas Day. It's remember we did it on Christmas Day when I had the anchors on. Yeah, we were dancing and we're kind of doing lip syncing to Merry Christmas everyone. Would have liked to have done it on my phone that day as well. Because I would like to post it.
Send it to your phone.
Yeah, because I would like to have posted it off to a few people on WhatsApp and Twitter.
Can you
and
not send it to your phone?
It'd probably be too long. Liam, would I be able to send that or copy that onto my phone? You know the video I made of Anna saying Merry Christmas everyone?
On what? Camera?
Yeah.
You don't have your phone, do you?
Well, it'd probably be too long.
Too long, yeah. Would be the
thing. Unless I put it onto my phone and I can edit to the part when I sing.
Yeah, maybe they're wrong, see.
See, if I was to put it onto my phone, I'd have to edit it to make it shorter, see, to fit it, because otherwise it'd be too long. Because it was a very long video, you see. And I'd have to edit to the part where you and I were singing. You know, because the video was very long, you know. It was Katina was bidder from, you know, because there wasn't a separate bidder. See, the singing wasn't a separate bidder. It's a prolonged video from.
We could just do it again tonight then, you know, probably do it better.
Yeah.
I just want to finish my coffee.
Yeah. You can get into your Santa hat and I can get back into my anklets. Do it again.
I might wear a red dress for that and then I can go into the gold dress again. You could go into this and I could go into my other gold one.
Yeah.
You could get this on camera first.
I don't want to be changing again. I'm sick of that. Sick of all the changes.
Yeah, but we'd both be in red then we'd both be in gold, you know what I mean? Exactly.
Yeah, but it's not like changing too much. I'm not really a fan of changing into in and out of outfits.
Oh.
I was the same in shops. I hate going into dressing rooms. I never was a fan going into dressing rooms. Changing in and out of outfits. I was never like, you know, I was going shopping, you know, going shopping and
yeah.
Changing clothes. I was never a big fan of that.
No, you just buy them.
Yeah, for the world, yeah. I never like going into dressing rooms.
Yeah, well,
I was never a fan of that.
I don't like it either, but sometimes I can't just buy them. Because, you know, then they could be really wrong and then I'd be like, I can't afford them, you know.
See, I'm very lucky that I know my size, and I know my size, so I don't need to go and try things on, you know. So I'm very fortunate in that way that I know what size that I take, so I don't need to go and try things on.
Yeah.
And so that kind of helps in that way, you know. Saves me the bother going into a dressing room.
Yeah.
My mother used to always drag me into them. My mother used to always drag me to dressing rooms when I was younger. We used to go shopping. She used to bring me clothes shopping. She used to always drag me to dressing rooms. Nightmare.
My phone's gone all day.
I'm going to go watch some basketball.
You're going to dessert to me now?
Yeah, yeah. Go on. Treatment is definitely a problem.
Yeah.
You said you wanted to do a video.
Oh yeah, of course. I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to do it.
Yeah, yeah.
It
just looked, it looked a really nice car.
How do you record it? How do you put a video on it? This is where I have a concept card. This is fading much.
Yeah, I just was interested. I just couldn't believe it was a concept card for 2000.
Are you
going
to Google? Where you, how can you upload it at 5? I didn't see it.
Really?
See
yeah, so the very scarce currency says.
Well, at €1,000, yeah, I mean, this older ones,
if
the older ones.
If you were to
quantify
it, how did you upload it?
I thought it was a mistake, yeah. Yeah, no,
I'll tell you, but
happy Christmas, happy New Year, and get well soon.
You know the going around the back to front, the end back to front, you see?
Yeah.
It's
another
issue. You know these
ones
see
that
going around
the
back to front?
Yeah, no, it's fine. Okay, you ready? I'm going to start to do it now, right? 3, 2, hello, Cormac.
Hi, Cormac. How are you? I'm very happy Christmas and hope you have a great Christmas. had an issue at home. Go somewhere afterwards.
Okay.
I'm not sure. Can't go to the drum because it's been dull
for
the terrace.
But Anna's still going to be with us for the rest of the week.
Anna's going to what?
She's going to stay with us for the rest of the week.
Okay, if you're over here tomorrow, she's going down to Dolly tomorrow.
No, she'll be back later on.
Yeah, okay, it's fine. It's no big deal. We can go stay home if you want, I don't mind.